Hello and welcome back. I am John, a Danish YouTuber and gamer. And I'm building, expanding my Gex City again, so I think I will record more videos. Yes, but I built the airport. The airport is working, but I don't have super low number of travelers or passengers. And I built this new area and I just zoned it, so that's mostly residential, commercial and some office. And I built the same here. Yes, but the city will not really grip, but I'm 236,000, that's the record number pick, but it's not really grow to like I cannot get the city to grow like 250,000 or more. I think there could be a lot more than 250,000 in this city. But I just wait to see what happened. I have added some big large park with trees, large playgrounds, Japanese garden, botanic garden, Panda Sanctuary, so upkeep, that's a lot of money, 4,800. Yes, but it attracts the tourists and visitors. And I built the Statue of Liberty. So, yes, that's from the monuments. I actually have the most. I have most of the stuff. But I think some of this stuff will keep the citizen more happy. Then I put the botanical garden. But I was mentioned that. But you see, if my plane is super low, there's only passengers, only 6 passengers. That's like nothing. So I have in my budgets, I have put airplane all the way down, but it's still 2,400. Every week. And the cable car, I had put that's just for fun. I built that, I had put it all the way down. Yes, but I had to watch my electricity. Okay, now it's a lot higher, 2,500. So that's the highest number, and even it's not that 2,547, but it's even not it's not daytime. But let me type, yes, in the daytime, okay, it's maybe, yes, the daytime starts now, so I'm just watching this area a little bit. Yes, so I maybe have to raise my my electricity production, but I don't do that now, but I'm watching my city grow now. And my water production, I should think about as close to water consumption is close to 2.8 million and the water point is 2.9, so I have to think about it. I have to adjust it a little bit, but I look every time it's at 1,000 more. I have a look, but I think we have daytime or close to daytime. Yes, so I have to watch the electricity and the garbage. Yes, that's 2.2 million and I have 1.9, so. Yes, but we can look top down view. What the, but all this I built today. The airport. Should done that for a very long time ago. And I built this whole, that's very large, could be more than maybe 20,000 people, could be a lot of people here. And I built all this. But I built it different this time. Yes, you can see that with the roads. I'm not building my roads in square anymore, like this big intersection, so it should be long as this. I not build this so small squares like I did in my old part, because that makes many smaller intersections, it will totally stop the traffic. So now I just make a small kind of road inside here. I did it like here too. But this road have a connection. No, that's a big wall. But I built like the same here. Just a road inside here, and it go around. This road have no connection at all. Only connection here. So I should maybe I should upgrade this. I think I should do that. Yes, I think I should upgrade this one. Maybe this one too. Yes. But this is too small. Yes, but this road inside here, I'm talking about, they have no connection to other. I don't make this a lot of intersection. Yes, in the start, when I built the city, I made a lot of these intersections, but I tried to build it like, did the same like here. But again, I should maybe upgrade this one. I forgot to do that. I should maybe just do that. So. Yes, I mean, normally in old days, when I start to play, I will connect the road to here and get a lot of small squares, but that's be a totally traffic jam. Actually, like this one, but I had to connect my road somewhere. Actually, I could delete, I don't need this. I could delete this. Then I don't have all this small like this intersections, but yes, but I think I did keep it. I can do it later. I keep it like it was before. Yes, but I have in mind I can change this later. All these small intersections, it give problems. Yes, I should maybe just delete it. I think it was right, I did that, just delete it. Then I have a larger intersection, that's much better. Then I can... I can just make this road longer, but no connection. Yes, now I have one less intersection. It will just make problems like this. Actually, I don't need this one. Actually, I think we should maybe just delete this. Then I just have this. That's thing. That's actually much better. But I think I built it anyway, because that's pretty far, the long one is not a short one. I think I built it back. Yes, if you see my old part of the city. That's my old part of the city here. That's totally a mess. Yes, that's just the small streets I built, so dense, and I just built the normal two-lane roads. Just a small street, but I'm not going to delete it or rebuild it, everything. So that's a wrong way to build it, all these small intersections. See, that's totally traffic jam everywhere like this. That's just the problem. That's 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's very bad road design. Like this, I should actually delete one of it, but I'm not start to delete everything. Yes, I could delete this, but I have to look. Yes, but I have bus road. I'm not deleting this because I have my bus. Yes, and I built something new here too. I try to do the same, only one connection. That's from here. And no, actually this have no connection, only this connection. So I not connect the road to here to make all this small intersection. It just give a totally traffic jam. And I did it like the same here. I have tried to have longer intersections, so I have to make one connection. I have to do that, so because if I don't have any connection, I cannot get in and make. But I have plenty of zones, but the city is not really growing big. And I have a little bit space left here. I could build. Yes, I think I will build a dirt road just for fun. Yes, that's a dirt road below the rainbow. So. I don't know where this road will go. No, here we have the port, so it cannot go around here. So I have a small dirt road. Actually, we have more more stuff here. I don't know. We could build. I don't know what to build. We build not. Could build some more industrials. Yes, and I could build the same here. But I will not connect here. That's very bad to connect here. And yes, but I have built a lot. I will play with this when I'm not. I will build this dirt road because I need both my hand. I move my. But all this is new. This area is not new, but I made it finish and I made a little bit space here. And a lot more so actually. It could be very, very large here. So actually I got more space here, I could expand later, but the city is not really growing and I need to save. I need to save some free zones if I should add more office or commercials. Yes, I have to pay for all the roads, so I just add some residentials And I check, I think everyone have water. But I think... No, what did I do? Yes, I did load it. Yes, that's because I start to get tired. I think I'll stop the video. I think I have to rebuild something because I don't know. I think I have saved 10 minutes ago or something. Yes, I did stupid mistake here. So it's loading something. I think it's loading my... Yes. Loads. That's my latest, 41. Yes, that's mistake when it happens when you're tired. So, and actually you can do more stupid, you can load a small city on top of your big city. So you're losing your city and you not know I happened that before. Yes, but I think I lost my dirt road, so I had to rebuild. Yes, but I used to, I save a lot. I save a lot. Every time I build something, I used to save. So, but I don't think I did it now. Yes, I lost my dirt roads. I'm not really to do it again. I think I did it from here, but always, that's of course, it's dark now, so it's more hard to build, and I hate to build in dark. No. Yes, I not remember exactly how I built it. No, it was not like this. Now I got this intersections, but anyway. And I think I have to stop this video because I start to get tired. I make stupid mistakes. Yes, cut.